Yes.
Shit.
Oh, yes, I look.
Nope.
Alright. These marks there.
Oh, we got. Oh.
Yeah. There's only 26 in and 6 give up.
Is that what it says?
Yeah, 26 people in progress at the moment, yeah.
Okay. Appreciate it, Colin. Don't expect too much from this one, buddy. Cause this is gonna be a struggle, I tell you. It says I'm 673rd right now. That's probably where I'll be when I finish. So.
Oh,
somebody got a 5-pounder. Okay.
Oh, really?
At least we know they're biting.
Does that mean it's taking 5 minutes to drive somewhere?
Possibly. I'm going to do it off the dock first. I'm going to do that little day rotation.
Yeah.
About it. Yeah, Shotwaves, I was messing with you. I didn't have it up yet. I was just messing with you. Like, what? You don't see it? It's up. No. You go watch this train wreck. Yeah. Or... not train wreck, as Shock says. There's a whole truckload of pianos fixing to fall on us.
Oh, yes. Let me know it.
Before we even entered the building, the fat lady already sung, so we're done.
And she's fell off a piano.
There you go, your dinner entertainment. We just waiting on Palace Shot. We're all gonna do it together.
Line. I suppose, isn't I?
Are you going in or something?
No, I'm just going over there now. Are you actually late?
Oh, yeah. He's not had a better offer than. Ooh, a lot of people catching him.
Is it?
7 pounds in the lead right now, buddy.
Yeah. That's what he's using.
Yeah.
Oh, Pella's there. There's Pella's fishing. It's got a room.
Pella's fishing?
Well, he says there's a room, he says. Or did he have it open already?
Oh, he may have had it open already. Because I know he went out for a cigarette. Smoke break before he started.
So you start with the Rex? The buzz bait.
Yeah, I'm gonna start out with the buzzbait. Well, I got all my poles on buzzbaits, and some with the twin tail spider grub, some with the crawl. 7 pounds is number one right now, pal. Oh, we waiting on you, buddy. We go do it together.
If we're doing it, you're doing it.
Colin just caught a 7 and a 6 off the dock buzzbait. Nice, Colin. Colin. You on PS4, Colin? No. Or PlayStation, should I say. Alright. Count them down then.
That's because you can't count, that's why.
Palace Inn?
Is it?
Guess my name is Highlife 69. Yeah. Alright. Well, at least we don't have to drive far to the first spot.
Fucking raining.
Oh, we're all in the room together. We can all see everybody's downfall.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, no. This is going to be fun, isn't it?
Smokes you on. I bet he will.
I've almost 5 minutes. I've lost 10 minutes, sorry.
Yeah, mine's an hour and 50 minutes, huh?
Yeah.
Well, that's fucked up.
Does it really make much difference?
Yeah, it took our time away.
Oh.
Yeah, mine too.
I hope it's Dave. I'm blaming Super Dave. You got anything yet?
Oh, you're saying it's Dizzy Hook 5? Okay. In the same room. Alright. What's up, City Dog? It takes a long time for this to go to the bottom, don't it? Mm-hmm. What's that shot? Losing 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, if they coded it wrong, it's being like the semifinal, Shark said. You know how they do the semifinals? The time automatically starts? Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's the weather pattern, guys, if y'all want to practice this day.
I wouldn't bother to do that.
I did get a nibble, though. I did get a nibble.
Not bad.
Oh, Shock said people that either join it later are going to miss the whole comp. Yeah, since it's like how they do the semifinals, the time automatically starts going. You only got 2 hours to do it. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. So because our time started going, everybody's time started going then. Really? Yeah. Yeah, right, so. Yeah, that would make sense because we was 10 minutes late entering and the comp went when it was already going. Yeah. We was waiting. Go over here, get some peacock real quick. Jaden said, I just have an hour and 45 minutes left. A lot of people going to miss it. Yeah, that's crazy, man. Yeah, like Shock said, they probably coded it wrong. They made it like the semi-final, yeah. Makes perfect sense. They would have to compensate me for this 1 million at least. Thank you. So we just got to beat 64 players. Yeah. And got to catch a fish.
That's the big thing, is catching a fish.
So I'm not even going to worry about rays. If I get one, I get one. I'm just going after peacocks. Or butterfly. Whatever the hell is over here. Get a spoon going. All right. Dave talking about 30 minutes left for him.
Maybe to his missus.
They fucked it up massively. Oh. Might be something on the spoon. At least I can keep it. Something else. The spoon's working, guys.
Oh, yeah. Whereabouts are you?
At, that's. What spot did he call this one?
Yeah,
3. Yeah, spot 3. Got another piranha. At least I'm getting bites, catching fish. Not a bass yet, but
oh, y'all see what I mean, yeah. Nothing like me, so. Because I am free. Boy in me. Thank you. chocolate. It's similar to like the stuff in Pornhub, so you've got to do something else, haven't you? Ah, oh, damn. He must be watching.
It may take us 2 hours just to catch a couple fish. This is insane. I wonder what made them come up and pick this stupid ass weather pattern.
Yeah.
I think they was hitting a vodka bottle a little too hard that night.
Hold on.
Appreciate it, positive guy. Good luck to you too. I'm a noob, yeah. I just started playing. Just about to jump in on PC, going in line. All right, good luck, positive. I got a fish.
Oh, well done, Rex. Hello, buddy.
Thank you. If you're still watching Positive Vibe, let me know if your time started going on PC whenever you get in. Because if it's doing that on PC, it's going to be doing it everywhere, ain't it?
Nice one, Rex.
I appreciate it, buddy. Oh, okay. You got a Cayman too, Ian.
Hey!
I feel left out now.
At least I caught something then.
Better choose a rod without leader. Leaders really don't make a difference, I don't think.
Come on, you three.
Nice one, Dizzy.
Fucking four fish.
I got one. I just need three more, huh? Ooh, a peacock. Ooh, butterfly. Ooh. Got 9 pounds.
You must be in the top 10, yeah?
I'm in 19th.
Hey, that's probably going to make it at this point.
That's a new PB. Ooh, a trophy.
Correct.
I guess they bite better with no leaders on it. I guess Nuno. Shoot, I don't know. He told me to choose a rod without a leader. So I took the leader off.
Hey.
There you go, Ian. Get on that boy, buddy.
Fuck him out of that. Now, you piece of shit. At least I can finish now. I'm done. Have you got one as well?
Nice, pal.
God.
3 pound, dude.
Yeah. Fire now.
Hell yeah.
Honestly, it might actually get you guys through. It, honest to God, might. If you can just get 10 fish at this point, that actually count.
Yeah.
And they don't like void it. It might get you through.
I'd be fucking glad if I do that. Give me unique, go on, son.
I mean they should.
There you
they
go,
should
Ian.
if they have any like integrity they will. But... Ooh, nice one, mate.
Oh yes. I'm coming for you now.
Well come on.
That's good. Just keep moving. Keep moving.
Thank you. 1 hour and 17 minutes left on your timer, so it's doing it on PC too, so.
Ooh.
Dang. So all platforms are like that then.
Yep, a lot of pissed off people, I think.
If y'all watching this stream and y'all ain't doing it right away, y'all need to, because y'all are losing so much time.
Or, you know, don't so Rex can go for it.
Yeah, I kind of don't want to fish this weekend. I want to play Ark.
No, this is fate.
So there ain't really no use going to all these other different spots. Just about three spots. That's about it.
Mm-hmm.
Keep going back and forth. Hey, I found my matching branch. I got two of them now.
Oh, hello.
Oh, you got one too? Nice. Let me go back to the first spot. At that boat dock, were y'all catching peacocks there too?
Nope.
By that log? No? Okay.
No. I put mine. You know where, you know where you go for the catfish? Mm-hmm. There you got a big rock in the water.
Oh, right there on the side. Yeah, right there.
On the side there, yeah.
Butterfly. Got 21 pounds.
Hey.
And did y'all notice too? This is you can keep all these fish. You don't have to worry about your
taking
them out. Yeah.
Have you still got 10 fish yet, though?
Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that shit.
At least the rain stopped.
Oh, not enough, huh?
Sting like a bee. Nice tot, Brian. I do have to just get rid of this piranhas. Yeah, I gotta go in my bag, get rid of that shit. There you go, pal. Hey, it's 4 pounds, man. Oh, you're getting up there.
Yeah, which means you're not far off qualified. You're in the top 20 now.
Nice.
Oh, Bella?
That's so bad.
I bet Savage's gonna be bitch. He's gonna get up like, oh, I got an hour? He just came online.
See.
You gotta see what if he gets his stream up. That's what he's gonna say. He may not do it.
He's gonna smoke you. That's mad. His life. Sort of same thing, same.
Good call on the spoon shot.
Ah, yes. Savvy's still not realized I told him. He's gonna figure that out real soon.
Yeah.
And he's still not figured out. Get in, Savvy.
Another red peacock.
Yes.
Copycat.
Oh, yours is bigger than mine. Yeah.
Now he's realised.
What just happened? 1 hour. 2 minutes left.
Oh, no. This is fucked. Thanks, man.
So, Dave.
Bonjour.
So,
hey, fuck, let's comp up.
It's not as easy as you guys think, though. Everybody's going to have that last 15 minutes, last 20 minutes. You know what I mean? So, if everybody gets in beforehand. I mean, it sucks because there's a lot of people work their butts off for this comp, but for what it is, in the position that you're put in right now, you just figure out the spots until you have about a half an hour to go, you know, and or 45 even, half hour, and then fish some good spots, because everybody else is, listen, if you didn't get a couple of good trophies or uniques in the beginning, you know, them people at the end that come in that only have 15 or 20 minutes aren't as screwed as, you know, as a normal comp would be.
Yeah.
But there is a chance all three of you guys get him.
Yeah.
I was surprised you started out with the buzzbait, Rex.
Yeah, I thought that's what I was going to start out with.
Yeah. Yeah, try what works for you, whatever, you know, it is.
Yeah. I didn't. It's working good, so I'm going to keep with it.
Yeah, I didn't have any luck with anything but the casting spoon in the rain, really.
Guys should be getting ready to swap to the walkers now as well. Sammy's gone to his menu as well.
Curious to see how Fishing Planet's gonna react to this.
Yeah, same.
I don't think there's a simple fix to this. If you host the comp tomorrow, then the people that made the top 20 today get shafted. I think the only proper way to do this is take 80 players to this comp again tomorrow, which that's so much work to redo to add in. I don't think it's going to be possible.
I think they're just going to fob it off and apologize and just be like, oh, great, well, these top 20 get through, we won't, you know, won't happen again.
That's what I would assume too, but. Yeah. Well, they physically can't on this platform. It's not even possible. So, if they had to use an update, I should rephrase that. If they have to update it to put it in, which I don't know that they do or not. Everybody kind of thinks, well, they put all this stuff in without an update. Well, the thing is they hid this all in the update from before.
Yeah.
So I don't know. If people don't realize they can unlock stuff later.
Oh, Sammy just pulled a unique in off the dock with a spoon straight away.
Really?
Yeah. That was nice.
I'm still editing this yet.
Yeah, it hit right away just below middle.
Yeah, even though it was raining real heavy, I was right around middle, just under middle. It felt like I kept getting catfish nicks on the spoon if I was too low. But Rex, you got two trophy reds, so I mean that's a start for sure.
It's actually kind of makes it more exciting. I mean, it's completely fucked for everybody. Like competitively, it's awful. But
they make the semifinals a little easier.
Yeah.
Be honest with what's going on over there and all this stuff. To to have only one hiccup like this is, well, it's more than a hiccup, but it's still not bad for all the stuff that's been coming out lately.
Yeah.
But it's definitely coming down to the last 25 minutes of the comp. How many of you guys are in the top 20? I know Rex you were, but just Rex. Are you still?
Yeah, 10th.
Ian, I swear to God, they cut out literally everybody in the competition and you still don't get the luck you need.
Yeah, go on, fucking laugh, go on.
It ain't over, I'm just saying.
You've got the best to come, and you've got a good advantage as you're already hitting it, so. Plus, it's probably not that widespread. Anyone that's coming in late is going to be like, hmm? What the fuck?
Yeah. But any trophy, decent trophy you can get right now will help, for sure. Or unique, obviously. I mean, obviously this is a benefit to you guys, but at the same time, it still is kind of rough to see this, you know?
Yeah. Y'all owe them Cayman, pal.
Another one, buddy.
Imagine starting the last 10 seconds. Yeah.
Someone will.
The thing that says competition has started won't even have bugged them yet.
It's definitely massively bugged as well. Because like when Sabi clicked join, it still said he had like 19 hours there, but then as soon as he entered the thing, he was like, yep, I'm on left.
On the bright side, my guide is really good if he started early.
Yeah.
I didn't watch late. It's still not good. It.
What's up, Peanut?
Freaking spam.
Hmm.
time. I need 10 minutes to finish this video quick, and I'll be right back.
All right.
Miss all this action.
Hey, you're lucky you're not in it.
I think I'd be qualified if I was, to be honest.
Be something good.
I did actually practice for this one, so yeah. Andor would have been in early. So even in practice, I hit 5 unis in the last 30 minutes.
Mm. How's it going, Medvedic? Yeah, it's true, Peanut. On all platforms, too. Hey, Dale, how's it going? Gonna try, man. Oh, you good, Peanut? This is a rated R stream, buddy. You can say whatever the fuck you want to say. No.
And asking for markers in Savage stream.
Mm-hmm.
I think you know who.
So who would say something about walkers?
Yeah, I've switched to walkers now. The X-Series walker, go, go, go.
How's it going, Maxi? Pretty good. Not too bad, buddy. Yeah, it does. Major one. How's it going, Kevin? Yeah, it does. Contact with Diana. Oh, Savvy has contact with Diana. Okay. Yeah, Maxie, I will. My name is FP Maxie, Fishing Planet. Gotcha. Nice, pal.
Hey. I'll keep moving. Move, move. No, you got time. You got 40 minutes. Keep moving. You're good.
What'd you get him on? Them. Okay. route seems to be slow too. Saturday, maybe after semi-final practice. Gotcha. Yesterday, 28th, and I used to, yeah, it's crazy. What's up, Brian?
Buddy.
Peanut, you got any tips for Amazon?
Did you get it edited, Dave?
Yeah. I doubt it'll upload right the first time, but oh, you good? When I accept the friend request, can you send me the markers? Yeah. For this Layton? What Layton? I'm confused. It's a waste of time now if he's not even in it. Yeah, yeah, if he's not in it again, it doesn't matter. You know.
There's a piranha. Yeah. Bitch.
Hella nice. Uni.
Actually, by the look of it, you have 35 minutes left to actually fish it if you're not fishing it already.
He has, and Maxi, you have the marks from the video. You can just manually put them in. I'm back online. Let's see.
Yeah, that was Dave.
Yeah, it's super Dave, right? It's not just Dave.
That are in chat. If you have not started Qualifier 3, it is running live. You have 35 minutes rather than the 2 hour window that you normally have. It is bugged. Good chance if you haven't entered it in the next 35 minutes, you will not get to do it.
One in.
Fuck off.
Ian, what spot are you in?
I'm back at the first one now. Ian.
Oh yeah, Peter, I made that one before that. I mean, I made that one the same time your guys' was up to. There was none up when I made mine.
You mean you didn't copy KP Shamino's?
No, he's talking about the competition.
Right, yeah. Oh, tomorrow's one.
Yeah. So...
I got a total of 9 fish, and yeah.
Really? Yeah, you can. You can just process.
Okay, I got 10 in my bag now. Yeah. Okay, I just kept it. Yeah. Okay. I was like, what? Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, I got rid of all that shit after I seen that earlier.
Oh yeah, I'll be doing both.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, his birthday is today. Yeah.
I was thinking about doing it.
Happy birthday, Tom.
No, I don't think they can fix it. So. Remember, even if they try to update the game, if it's not already in and where they unlock it, it's a day just to get a patch through on PlayStation, and that's if it was ready now. So.
A minimum. And it's a holiday weekend. There's no way that they're getting it through until next week at least. Probably even the week after.
This is a pretty much run what you brung and see what happens deal.
Like they could do it on Steam because you don't have like a certification process as they do on PlayStation.
Yeah, that's if they have a fix for it quick enough too. You know, they gotta figure out a solution.
Ooh, I got a goonie. Get rid of that 2-pounder, huh?
That's what I'm saying. Now move, keep moving.
Appreciate it, Peanut.
Okay, Pale on Ian, you need to start doing pretty well. Mm-hmm. Tell you dropping a little bit.
Looks like the early bird gets the worm today. Yeah, true, Dale.
Yeah, no crap, Dale. That's a good one. Alright, I am going to head down to Amazon.
Yay.
Houston, Mark, let's see what that is.
Peanut said he's going to send you marks today too, Dave, for Amazon.
Oh, got you. think that's well overdue.
What's that?
Oh, adding Peanut to the group.
Oh, yeah.
Especially now that them guys are having issues anyway. I don't know if there's much of GTF left anymore. I don't know what the hell happened, but like a bomb went off.
Yeah.
Alright, let's take a look here.
Peanut says they're fixing some things with it.
That. It's back on. I do need to figure that spot out. So, Wildcat is back. That's fucking cool.
Yeah, I got my Cayman. I don't feel left out now, guys.
You got him, yeah?
Yeah, I got him.
I need to... Yeah, I'll just keep an eye on what's going on right now. When you get some time too, Peanut, later, if you're free to goof off, we gotta talk to you too quick.
Nice one, Ian.
Good boy.
There you go, Ian. Was that a red or a butterfly? I can't see on Rex's.
It's a normal one.
Oh.
Nice, keep going. Stick and move.
Orinoco's are cool looking as hell, though.
Yeah, I got plenty of marks for them over there.
They're absolutely fun, too.
Thank you.
I'm gonna create a new friends room only in a second. Oh yeah, let me send you some marks. Here, let's get a, I'm gonna get a new room here. Brian, can you send me a shit mark quick? Just anything. Shock, do you need them too?
Yeah, please.
Yeah, will you just send me a crap, yeah, just so you're at the top of my list.
They kill it here, if not, they're gonna be mad.
Yeah, but I don't think they're in, sadly. Peanut, I think, Ian, you were right, they were ready. Actually, I'm surprised they were ready for Quanchkin, too. I was really shocked at Quanchkin that they didn't. Yeah, I just sent it. That's Amazon Maze for you. That would be worth trying out. It'll take me a minute. I got a few marks here to sort out. I'll give you guys what I have, but I don't also know what I fully have here. When I went here, I marked like any unique to find a rhythm.
Yeah, that's cool. I mean, that cuts down half of the discovery. Figure out what to use.
Just a few right now. I think 3 so far. It'll come up eventually. Second.
Yeah. Rex is struggling to drive. No, you got 15 minutes left, and it's peak. Come on. Come
Phoenix
on.
Unique speckled down there? Seriously?
I'm going down like a cheap hooker here.
Oh, that's intriguing. I might go that way in there a minute. What? That still don't make no sense to me. The one on the bottom of the map doesn't make any sense.
What time? Oh, what does it say? Butterfly. Recap. They're all jumbled up here, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Me too. Yeah. Who's there? No, don't leave. I don't leave.
Damn, so you guys are all right there.
Yeah, but that's
no, I know, but that's only one fish.
That's literally one uni. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's the boat for speckled.
Where do you park your boat?
I'm up a tree at the moment.
Yeah. Yep, because you can catch it from any way. Yeah, you can catch it from anywhere. Right. In either way. Yes. Yes. Yeah. You can do it either way, too.
The choice of making it through, Brian. But it's all good. Hopefully Rex at the very least is going to be joining us, and Pala and Ping, so. Come on, I have faith in you guys.
I had faith, she's a lovely girl. But have faith. What the fuck?
Sometimes the conversations we have, I lose IQ.
What was that?
Get sick now as well.
These people like Brian, why you want to send him to Switzerland, didn't they, really? You just knocked it down to 20, Pella. Have you on it? That's not you, is it? No. Just so you catch a fish, and I went down to 20.
damn, I can't get a speckled peacock these charters with this to pay the mass.
I didn't even know where to fish from, like, depth wise or something. Top, bottom, middle.
Surface, right under the surface.
Rex.
Appreciate it.
What was it?
Oh yeah, that's nice.
Peacock. Red peacock.
Yeah, maybe before you've got 9 minutes left.
Yeah, I would get to a good spot now and just stick it out, guys. Unless, of course, you catch like 2 uniques or something. Ian, you need Ian and Pale Up. Let's get a couple good ones.
You've got time. It's moved to different spots. Throw. Get it.
What's your weight? Oh, yeah, you're not too far back then. Okay. No, but I mean, if you caught a unique right now, you'd be probably in the top 20.
92 pounds.
It told me it'd be like 22 kilos. 20. Let me do a conversion.
Nobody saw that, right? Nobody saw that? Okay.
I have to do the conversion.
It's about 26, 27, something like that.
No, it's 23. 20th. And you're at what, 21? Yeah, that's really only one fish, you know. You could do with another good one too, just to feel good.
Yeah.
Anybody having luck with walkers? Oh, is that, that's what you're using, right, Rex? Oh yeah, you are.
I got a walker, yeah.
I think the whole tournament's bugged out. Not just the times, but I think the bite rate, because at the end it should have been a lot quicker. Should have been bam, 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 bam.
Kind of lines up from what I was experiencing as well. That is just horrible.
Then I was doing a lot better than I thought.
You always do, Dave.
There's a reason I was dreading it. Don't get me wrong, like the last 30 minutes does go really quick, and you do get more, but it's still not great. Like, if anything, just like more random shit bites.
Yeah, no, I agree with that, but I definitely have more. I think I'm on the best part of it. I had 6 at the end. Rex, that's salad, whatever the fuck that is. Not a piranha. There you go. That'll help.
That's probably Rex in then.
Rex?
Yeah, but I'd much rather play Ark.
And you wanted to play Ark all weekend.
We got all next week too, Rex.
Yeah.
Ian, what are you in?
26.
Oh, man.
It's just a unique, man. It's like, literally, you got 5 minutes to nail one unique. The peak.
Go back to your butterfly spot. Yeah, you got your unique early, didn't you?
No. I'm in a spot now where you got your,
unique grab?
Yeah, that's the one, yeah.
And I was like, because that's probably the smartest place to go, is wherever he caught his uni red was. Mm. Think so, yeah. What's that, Rex?
I've been that fish like 4 different times. Appreciate it, Jaden. Oh, you're pros for life? Yeah.
Yeah, none of them will be, for sure. Not that I'm aware of.
There you go, Ian. Oh, damn, that was a
fucking unique. I've had about fucking 5 or 6 of them counting fucking.
Nice jump, pros.
Boat got a fish finder, Brian? Like a sonar thing? You press triangle, it brings up the map. Yeah, but it brings up the map that should help you find your way around. If you press triangle. And then you can press the...
Oh, sunshine?
Nice, right.
Rex, you might have made it anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Victory donuts.
So what are you up to now, Rex?
Doing donuts. Hour 11. approach for life said, thanks, Dave.
Hey, pros, you can add me, by the way, too, on here.
Nice, and does that help?
28 now.
Yeah, me too, Dale. Not really, though. But yeah, I want to play hard.
Oh, 30 seconds. Come on.
Oh, I can add Super Dave on PS5. I don't feel like it.
You know what, Rex? This is pretty shitty. Go get wrecked.
Never mind. Who's always next year? Holy shit.
Pella.
Time is up. Okay.
Oh, dear.
Ooh, I made...
Ian, do you think you could get any more 20th places? By the way,
Dave a bad time.
Alright, that's me done, Bubs. I'll see you later, yeah?
Alright, buddy.
Alright, see ya, Ian.
Well done, Rex, by the way.
Appreciate it. Oh, Savvy's in 17th. I'm gonna send you a friend request, pros. Alright, an FP Maxine.
Pro, how old are you, by the way, Pro?
Look at Culture Shock. Oh, intense. Okay.
Oh, did Culture make it? Nice, Culture.
He's 21, Dave.
I'm literally just flowing around the outside here, Brian. This spot, I think you hit from the middle, but I'm not entirely sure, so. I'm feeling this part out. This is a good spot in the fact that there's no Trahara here, so. I don't take nothing to it. I use that fish finder for depth and getting around the lake. Yeah, popper, buzz bait, nymph, probably best combinations you can come across.
Oh, there he is, alright.
Oh, there'll be more. That's probably like another 5.
Alright, got you, Maxie. Appreciate it, yeah. Colin. Thanks, Kevin.
So is it now? Is the tournament now showing as like over or something?
Can any? Well, it'd be interesting to see if anybody could join it now.
Yeah, are you?
It's not saying finished.
If you look at the semis, like, are you in?
It's got a. I guess that's a lock.
Does that have 40 or 60 people?
40.
No, I'm talking to Rex. Yeah, ours will say the same thing.
It says start at 11 a.m. Let me go power up and I will let you know if I can still get in or not. All right, Dale.
Oh, okay, yeah, good. Yeah, good. Yeah, let's wait for Dale to check it.
It still says there is 18 in progress on qualifier 3, but I might be glitched, what Jaden says.
Nobody's moved though. I might be you in, Rex.
Yeah. Says the same for Peanut too. Players finished 102 players in progress, 18th.
Close your game and not you, Rex, but somebody that's not streaming, close it and reopen it. Close their game out, reopen it, probably get a more accurate reading. Yeah, I feel like it's from the middle, Brian.
Is Italian Angler Deli? Is that one of his old accounts?
No, that's his old teammate. They don't get along anymore, I don't think. Just leave that for now. Here, let me close my game out and see what it says. Be right back in. Pretty much chaos. I would safely assume nothing's gonna happen. Yeah, it's still showing 18 for me, but nobody.
Oh, moved. Dale said as he tried to enter it, it says time is up.
Damn. Well, I think you have your answer there.
That's totally gonna be a closed lot out. Pissed off people.
I think we'll get a lot of tickets. Well, I hate to be that.
Probably
email.
Not. I'd be the only one to send one. Like, I was probably the only person to send one on the freaking...
I didn't send...
I'm starting to think they don't get that many tickets.
I tweeted at them straight away. I tweeted and said there's a massive bug on PlayStation with the Qualifier 3. It's running like it's live. Like a
Did anybody reply?
Nah.
It might wait until tomorrow morning to say you are in semis. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, because I forget who it was on doing it on PC, and his time was already going too when he was on it. When he got in, he only had like an hour or something. So basically, it's on all platforms. Oh, Brian, well, never mind. You made it on Xbox, didn't you? I'm gonna check Xbox and PC. All right, Dale.
Sounds about all right.
Thank you. PC locked up trying to enter. It's closed as well.
Okay, I might be onto something today.
And remember, guys, we gotta send bolt markers now too when we're doing this.
I'm using one of your mods. I'm just trying to see what actually works.
It's tough. These things are kind of picky. Hey, now.
Oh, gotcha, Dale. Appreciate it, so.
Oh, did Sol not get in?
I don't think so.
Shit. No, I think we have our answers now. I think we pretty much know what's going on.
Try this qualifier, yeah. I hear you, Dale.
Damn, that's great.
Alright, guys, for y'all watching the stream, thanks for watching. I hate it was bugged out for everybody, but I guess we shall. Fisherman, it is for me. Other. Is the fisherman bugged out too? Well, no, they're on their different one, ain't they? Yeah, they got a. Yeah, the fisherman's got the old old spring comp built there. Old bass comp, right? No, it's totally different, yeah. Alright. They use them gold tour. Gotcha. Old tour, gotcha.
Yeah, that's just animation. It's not a real one.
You on PC, Kevin? Gotcha. Typing up my strongest suit. Peace out, all. Alright, Dale, have a good one. Alright, guys, thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll see y'all Saturday. Y'all have a good one.